Hi everyone. Today we are going to talk about pollution and Swachh Bharat Mission in India. Pollution, as we know, is something that we don't like. It is accumulation of waste. Waste, as we know, is something undesirable or unpleasant to human eyes. We simply don't like it. We don't want it around us. Why do we pollute?
Air, water, and land are the three elements that give us life. But I think they are the ones losing life now. If there is any impurity in our glass of water, then we simply change it. But can the same be done with our water resources?
No, it can be changed. Once over, it's gone forever. But despite knowing this fact, we keep on polluting and wasting water. Why?
The sky is so beautiful. It looks so good from here.
We can't even imagine a life without soil. Soil has given us support. It has given us nutrition by food. And most importantly, a place which we can call.
Transport industry is at its peak. Every now and then, a new car is launched. People buy it for fun and style. But why don't we care? Why don't we use bus, auto, or other public transports? People are there who use vehicles to travel distances that can easily be cycled or even walked. Very few people turn up their vehicles while waiting in a traffic signal. Is this the face of our modern society?
Five, four, three, two, one. Bang, bang.
What? You thought I'm riding a bike or what? I don't need bike for every purpose. People use bike for fashion and stunt and all. But is that the right choice? I don't think so. Because bikes are something necessary to travel longer distance. But people are using it for minor distances which can be cycled or even walked. But then why use bikes? Bikes? Because minor thing. Because don't we care for our nature? Don't we think anything beyond this style and fashion? We must. Because bikes are traffic are the biggest enemy for air. And they are the main reason. Pollution is a serious issue around the globe today. Everyone is concerned about it. Well, not all. But this decade, pollution was the real highlight. Everyone was talking about it. Around the globe, in many countries, there were protests and demands for new laws. And thus, many countries have implemented new laws and new procedures on this matter. But what about India? India lags behind in this matter. Once Mahatma Gandhi said, cleanliness is next to godliness. And we have a very strong bond with gods in India. But what about cleanliness? We have a very weak bond. The ever-growing population is the reason for pollution in India. But if everyone gets to know about the adverse effects and gets serious, then this population can be the solution for pollution in India. Yes, India has finally found a man. Our Honorable PM Shri Narendra Modi, a man with golden vision. He was born family, thus understands the problems and strength of the poor and common man. We intended to unite the whole nation with just three
on 2nd October 2014 and is hoped to be completed during the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi by 2019. This would be the perfect gift for father of our nation. Let's make a change, let's make this vision successful. It is night now, but I hope India rises to a new dawn with tomorrow's sunrise. Thank you.
भाइयों बहनों, महात्मा गांधी को सबसे प्रिय था सफाई, स्वच्छता। क्या हमारा देश स्वच्छ नहीं हो सकता है? अगर 125 करोड़ देशवासी तय कर लें कि मैं कभी गंदगी नहीं करूंगा, तो दुनिया की कौन सी ताकत है जो हमारे शहर गांव को आकर के गंदा कर सके।